It was a hot night on Rhode Island in 1848, and little Nettie wanted to play. She pulled on the sleeve of a family friend. Her parents said, go on, okay. The young man picked her up, but Nettie wiggled away and landed just a footstep too far. The river pulled her in. The young man tried to swim. When they found him, she was still in his arms. Oh, mighty Niagara, come and see what you have done. Oh, mighty Niagara, stole the soul of another young one. Now old Red Hill Senior grew up upon her shores. Her every nook and eddy he did swim. He saw the suicides, the daredevils with big eyes. He watched them and he dragged their corpses in. Now the idea crossed Red's mind to try the jump himself, to win riches and fame beyond compare. But the old man kept his head, he died peacefully in bed. But Red Hill Jr., that's a whole nother affair. Oh, mighty Niagara, come and see what you have done. Stories from a history book, and that is how I know that they're true. But if you think they're bunk, go on and try your luck. Next week we'll be singing about you. Oh, mighty Niagara, come and see what you have done. Star-struck one, stole the soul of another love-lorn one.